the most prestigious club competition in European football. And now it comes down to this, the final itself. Who will prevail? It's Manchester City. They face Bayern Munich, and it's live next on EA TV. Well, there's nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always on these big occasions by Stuart Robson. It is Manchester City up against Bayern Munich.
Well, Derek, this is magnificent. The atmosphere inside this stadium is electric. Let's just hope the tension doesn't affect the players. It shouldn't do. Just look at the quality down there.
And there the move ends for now. And here's the Manchester City lineup. Ederson stands between the posts. Rodri plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And handed the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland. And here is the Bayern side. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Nusair Mazraoui plays with Alphonso Davies in the fullback positions. Leroy Sané plays with Kingsley Coman out wide. And the responsibility of leading the line today. Is this the moment? Well, not many would debate the point that Erling Haaland is a joy to watch whenever he's out there on the pitch. But what should we expect from him today, Stuart?
Well, he's their leading goal scorer because his space awareness in tight areas is so good. He just has that knack of knowing where the ball will drop. And I'm not sure you can teach that.
Leon Goretzka. Well, in the perfect position to read it. Grealish. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Sané. Manchester City have it back now. Walker. Dyche. And the keeper has it now. Guardiola. Bernardo Silva. High pressing at its best. Going to win it back. Goretzka. Coman. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Stones. Walker now. Walker failed to hold it. Oh, nice ball. Coman in position to give them the lead, maybe. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Goretzka, and Kane comes into the move. Good looking attack this. Big chance, brilliantly blocked. Foden could play it in. Well cleared away. Walker. On the ball, Ruben Dyche. Well, this is what you call passing with confidence. De Bruyne. On to Haaland. Haaland! He's done it! What a moment! The opening goal in this Champions League final. And just look at the celebrations.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Upamecano. Jamal Musiala and Kimmich. Kane showing a real will to win the ball.
Can he convert? Oh goodness me, off the post.
Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance.
Well, I have to say, Bayern really should be level now. That was so close to the equaliser, but you do sense a goal is coming.
And it should boost their confidence, but they can't afford to drop their guard at the other end. Nusair Mazraoui.
Sané has it.
Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection, so now a throw-in. Bernardo Silva.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. And it's opening up. And a goal to increase the lead in this final. Will they be stopped now?
When we see it again, just look at this pass from Bernardo Silva. And he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there. Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say. Well, Pep looks very pleased, doesn't he? His side has been absolutely excellent today.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Kimmich. Here's Kim Min-jae. Musiala. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Kimmich. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And the first half is in the history books here at the Meazza. So back underway, and no doubt about it, Bayern Munich really need to lift themselves. That's a good looking ball. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Coman. Jamal Musiala. A free kick decision going the way of Bayern. Jamal Musiala. Coman. Kane. Trying his luck. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Walker. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Davies. This is Coman. Still work out for them. Well, defensive resilience there. Attacking possibilities on the flank for City here. De Bruyne. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 3-0. Joshua Kimmich. So a half an hour remaining. Coman. Out of play for a Bayern throwing. Alphonso Davies. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And a good tackle. Coman. On to Kane. Is it going to be? What a complicated save for Ederson to make.
Well, as you can see, they've had good opportunities, but they haven't taken enough of them. And that's been their main problem. It's just been a bad day at the office.
Haaland. He's in here. Well, a forceful effort, but it goes down as a missed opportunity.
Well, he strikes it with power, but not with accuracy. I think that's a big miss.
There's 20 minutes remaining now. Alert defending. Haaland. Well, that one has promise. Kane. Sané has it. Mazraoui. Sané in the middle. And he did what he had to do defensively. Nice looking pass. Nusair Mazraoui. Now with Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. It's with Kingsley Coman. Well, good run and good ball control. textbook defending inside the box. And Bayern will change personnel now. At the short corner, pulls it back, and able to close down the shot. So getting close to the end of this one, and City pushing all the right buttons.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Puts it back. Oh, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, let's have another look at this, because he does really well to pick the right pass here. And Kane wasn't going to miss that. He knows exactly how to find a bit of space in the box. He's a great player.
Too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1.
Bernardo Silva.
On the ball, Ruben Dias. Well, nothing like annoying your opponents when you have such an effective passing game. Manuel Akanji. Walker now.
Dias.
Bernardo Silva. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on.
Sané. And Kimmich.
And there it is! Full time! Manchester City, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement for them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Manchester City.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
These fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
These are the moments they have to make the most of. It doesn't happen very often, does it? These will be photos to cherish for years to come. Brilliant stuff.
The Champions League victors, Manchester City.